Hey, how you doing, man? So, this video is gonna be edited down because my microphone got AIDS. Again, I don't understand why it does this, but I am about to chokeslam it through the crust of the earth. But it's a great video, so I can't skip it. Like, there's something great that happened in it, so I hope you guys can deal with it. I'm so sorry, I'm gonna fix it for the next video, hopefully, and I'm about to go insane if this microphone doesn't stop doing this. I'm sorry.
Yo, it is your boy, and we are back. NHL 20, be a pro on the PS4. Let's go, man. Look at us. Look at us in second place in the Atlantic Division. But more importantly, right now, you know, for the point I'm making, is look at this. 24 goals in 25 games. We are chasing 50 and 50. I don't know if we can do it, but just the fact that we are, you know, within striking distance of it is pretty darn incredible. I was not expecting this type of season from my character, but here we are getting that type of season out of our character, so it's pretty good. But today, we play the Tampa Bay Lightning, who are the leading team, the first team in the Atlantic Division, and we are the second team in the Atlantic Division, so this is a big game for possibly playoff seeding when it's all said and done, and we are past game 82. This game could come back to be pretty darn important. So we're going to play it. We're going to play it today. And let's see what we get in the simulation after one. Oh, my God. Wow. I was really hyped to start this video. After two periods, it's 5-0. Fuck, man. Okay. We'll send it and we'll see what we can do. And it's probably not much. But, I mean, we'll try. Man, we've had a rough go of it lately on the Boston Bruins. It's been a little bit of a cold stretch, a cold run. Hold on. Oh, I was about to go right into the middle of the ice and snipe it, but not to be. You know, it's not like we haven't played well before. We just need to get back to our winning ways. And it starts with a good simulation, which we have not been getting. We've been down 3-0, 5-0, and 3-0, and just it keeps going. But whatever, we gotta find a way to turn this momentum around. Maybe it's the lack of home games recently. I don't know what it is, but we need to find... Oh, come on, man. I mean, this team went to the Stanley Cup Finals last year. So it's not like... oh, nice shot. Let's go. We went far side on that one. That's goal number 25 on the season. And we're on the board. It's 5-1. You know, we're still down by a boatload. But hey, at least we're on the board. Up to the left side, ya boy. I have no room. Oh, neither did he. Shooting it. Nice save. Okay. Ricard Raquel. Why is he on my power play unit? Coach, why is that a thing? I don't understand. Shoot that. Oh, nice save. I can't even hate on that, man. This was supposed to be a fun game. Like, a really close game and intense and, you know, playoff implications and all that stuff. And then we just got ass pounded in the simulation. So, I don't know, man. I don't know. I was really hyped, but it is what it is. Sometimes you just kind of... Sometimes it doesn't go that way, you know? It doesn't live up to the billing, and today was certainly one of those days as I missed the body check and end up hitting my own teammate because I'm a freaking smart one. No, sir, we're gonna have room. Toe drag shot. Oh my goodness, that was a great save. It's a solid save. I've scored a lot of goals on that drag shot down the wing, man. Oh, good. We get back on the ice, and it's 6-1 now. This is great. This is just awesome. We are not playing well at all. Burn the fucking game tape. That shit was trash. Yep, 6-1 loss to the Tampa Bay Lightning. That sucks. And our next game is against Toronto, who's beat us twice already this season. And we're getting to the territory now where we really got to turn this around. Like, this is not looking good for us. And we're in a bit of a rut. Even though we're still pretty high up in the standings, like, look at our last couple games. It's not good. It's really not good. We need to turn this around before it gets to the point where we're falling quickly down the standings. So let's go in Boston against Toronto, team that's beat us twice already this season, like I said. So let's show up here. First period, okay, 3-1 lead. I like that. Second period, and it's a 3-3 game. God, okay. It's fine. Let's be calm about this, and let's just even game. All right, we are dropping the puck. We are getting it. I'm going to go down into the zone and the bad shot. It was a dumping, coach. What are you talking? Okay. You know what? I might take this penalty, but it's time. It's time to just take one to send a message. You know, it's one of those. Is that Josh Morrissey fighting me? Brother. You don't No. That's not how it's going to go. Okay. Sit. Josh. What are you doing? Come on. Get out of here. I'm not even mad at you. I'm just disappointed. Like, why would you fight me? You're Josh Morrissey. You're not. No. Stop. Okay? Just stop. That's just one of those, man. We took the boarding call. We took the fight. It's one of those penalties where you take it to wake your team up. All right? It's just. Sometimes you got to do that. You got to do something to wake the boys up, and I feel like that might have been it. That might be the turnaround point here that we needed, and if it is, then good, because we need those points as much or as quickly as we can. Oh my god, I have a decent lane here. I'm gonna drop it. Oh fuck me, I dropped it too late. All right, that's fair. It was such a good rush too. We just skated by everybody. It was looking good, but then we screwed it up. I'm trying to intercept the pass back to the point, but it never came. Jordan Binnington makes the save. Oh my god, I'm gonna get this puck. Yes, sir. Yeet up the ice. Oh, what a pass. He's on a breakaway and drops. Okay, that's, wow, the AI in this game is spectacular. We need to not only play with more intensity, but we need to be more intelligent as well. Like, this is, it is possible to do both, you know. You can play an intense and intelligent game. Nice save, and we're going up the ice. Yerp, we're gonna pick that up. We're gonna skate. We're gonna deke around Morrissey. Yes, sir. Shoot that. Oh, he got me. He freaking got the puck, that son of a bitch. All right. Maybe it's a little bit of a rivalry, like personal rivalry between me and Morrissey developing here, because I just tried to end his whole defensive career right there with that deke, and he wasn't having it. Drop it. Yes, sir. Oh, son of a bitch. I'm going to go just, yeah, it ended up working out great. Let's go, Nikita. With that goal, we're up 4-3. Shout out to Toronto, man. They shut everything down on that play. I had zero pass. I just threw it at the net. It found a way on Nikita's stick. I'm not going to get an assist on the play, but you know what? I don't even care at this point. He went low blocker. Low blocker's cash in this game. 4-3. Boston. Can we finally get a win? Oh, my God. Simulation goal. I swear to God. Okay. Woo! It's 5-3. Let's get it. We have a two-goal lead with 41 seconds left. Let's go. We should be good. We should be good to finish this out now. Yep. Nope. No, you're not. Not through the middle. Not like that. Not when I'm playing defense. No, sir. Not happening. Yes, there it is. It would hit me, huh? It would hit off my leg like that. It's okay. We're going to set it up. Nikita's going to get a two-goal night. Let's go. He has like 6 goals on the season in 25 games or some bullshit. So it's nice to see him have 2. Sure, it's an empty netter, but it counts just the same. Oh, it's a hat trick. Is that Nikita's first career hat trick? I don't think he has a hat trick yet. He doesn't score a lot of goals, so I don't think he has one yet. He didn't get the cutscene, but he's a few years into his career, so I don't think it gave it to him. But I think that just might be Nikita's first career hat trick. And if it's not, it's probably his first Bruins hat trick. All right, let's go. Very happy to see that. And even if it was an empty net goal, it still counts. Like I said, oh, Nikita. Oh, my goodness, Nikita's going off. Let's go. He's a big playmaker, man. He passes a lot, but sometimes it's your night. And Nikita's having one of those. Hit him with the 4 like Austin Matthews. Look at that. Boom. One-timer Geno's. And Boston goes from fighting for our lives and needing to wake the fuck up to boom. Nikita has 4 goals, and we have a 7-3 win. Like, look at that. That is just beautiful. All right, you know what? My play that I ended up making where we took a penalty and I said I'm just trying to wake up the boys, I feel like it might have worked. It just might have worked, man. Sometimes it's about that risky play that comes back and helps your team, and I think we might have pulled it off, man. Let's go. Big win. I don't know if we're out of the rut that we were in, but a 7-3 win sure as hell is a nice place to start. So after that performance, man, I feel like we got some juices going again, and I feel like we just might be okay. But now, we're going to simulate a little bit. Just a couple of games, because I feel like we've played Ottawa a couple of times already, and I don't want to play the same 3 teams all the time. So we're going to simulate. You see, the Sabres are right behind us in the standings. So I'm going to check the schedule, and if you just would happen to look this way, they're right there on the schedule next week. So we're going to simulate 3 games, and I hope I don't get sent down to the second line. But if I do, it's fine because I get to play with the captain, Anthony Duclair. So we should be okay. And we also have a medium elite prospect on center at the second line. So if I do go to that down to the second line, I ain't even mad. So we're just going to see. Oh, I thought it was it right there, but we did not. It's okay. Look at us. We're now on a winning streak. And yes, sir, we won against Pittsburgh. Yes, let's go. We turn
it around with that game against the Leafs. You love to see it. Now we're playing the Buffalo Sabres. We have 27 goals now in 30 games. It's still, we're falling behind the 50 and 50 pace, but we are still close to it, man. We are still very close to it. And, hey, you know what? Buffalo, they're not right behind us, but a four-point game is a four-point game, man. Let's get it. Hopefully, we can get a nice win out of this one. I feel like we're fully out of our cold streak now. Let's see if we can keep the momentum going. After two periods, there's no score. That's perfectly fine with me. It's at the point. Oh, I was about to hit somebody. I was really about to hit somebody, but didn't quite happen. Oh, there it is. I'm just trying. Oh, beautiful play. All right, fair enough. Damn it, now we got to play some catch-up hockey, which is not ideal. Bro, if you don't get the fuck away from me and stop interfering with me, uncalled, might I add, I am going to put my fist through the back of your skull as we body check this nerd. Let's get it. Up the ice. Yes, nice play. We're going to get an easy change here. Let's see if, I think that's Hosang, can get a shot off. He cannot. Well, he tried, but it got blocked. It is what it is. We're down one goal just like that. Not an ideal start for us. We need to play better than that in our defensive zone. But, oh my god. Can we not? Can we please not allow another one? That would be ideal. Oh, nice pick! Bro, if we can... fuck that. Yeet. Down low. I can't send it down low? Are you serious? Okay. That's fine. It must have hit something. Because I promise you I sent it. Daniel Sprong is just not going to happen. Oh, yes! Yes! What a pass! Oh! I got caught up. One-timer, though. Big save. Boom. As we get back on the ice, we got some room. Shoot that. Oh, I thought I had him. I got him moving to the right a little teeny tiny bit. And it could have been real bad news for him, but it wasn't. Our defense gets caught on their own net. That is lovely. That is jobly done. We are going to get the puck. Boom. And pass it to the D. He's going up, so I'm going to cover for him. Gerard. Down to me. Slap shot. Oh, that rebound. I shouldn't have shot it that hard. I should have just wristed it on net. It would have been an easier play to grab the rebound out of, but I thought I could score with the goal. Oh, hold on. Shoot that big save. Rebound. We can't control the rebound. I got the puck. No, I don't. Man, there's a lot of bounces that are just out of our reach right now. This is not great. I'm going to pick that off, though, and get off the ice. Let's go. We're on the power play. Bet. 5-on-4 opportunity. We can't get out from behind our own net. This is great. Boom. Right down the middle. Let's get it. We have a 3-on-2 zone entry. I'm going to get this puck. Shoot that far side. Glove save. Okay. 5-on-4. Let's get it. How much time we got? Can I please get the scoreboard? Oh, come on, Rammer. Just show me what the fucking penalty clock says, man. Why are we hiding this off the face-off? That one-timer, he blocked a cannon. I salute you, brother. I freaking salute you. Like, I have a 96 slap shot power, I think. If you're going to get in front of that, man, I can't even hate. I can hate what we're doing. Oh, no, I can't. Big time goal. Boston ties the game at 1. Let's go. It's not a power play goal, but it was pretty much caused by the power play as we get a very, very nice rebound goal. They're not always going to be snipes. Sometimes you just got to go to the net and send it and just get one of them garbage goals. And it's all about positioning and awareness. And there you go. Boom. Even hockey game with 6 minutes left. There's no room for any sort of big mistakes here, and we can't afford to make them. Let's go. Nice play. We're going to get on a changing route here as Nikita goes offside, going 90 degrees at the blue line. You never want to do that, but he tried it. You know, he said maybe it'll work this time, and sure as shit, it did not work. We have a simulation goal. We have momentum. Yes, we do. Boom. 2-1 Boston as the second or third or whatever line gets a goal. The depth scoring gets a goal, all right? That's all we need to know. That's a huge one. We're now up by 1, late stages of the third period, and we got quite the winning streak here. We are starting to work that thing around. Nice snatch by Binnington. 2.5 minutes, man. Nikita, we need these face-offs late in the game. Okay, he's not winning them. He is not winning them, but that's a big pick. Let's go. I'm going to go around the boards. Yep, because I have nothing really, and unfortunately we can't get that. Hosang can't really play that, but it's fine. We just got to back check. You know, make sure that we don't, there you go, allow anything through the middle and we're going to be fine. Back at the point, no sir. Oh, I tried to poke that. I would have been gone. At this point, I don't care about being gone, but I do care about not allowing the chance. Oh, yes, we have the puck back. I'm going to gain the zone. They're not going to defend me that hard. The slap shot is wide. Oh, up to me. I have all the room in the world. No stamina to do it, though. Shoot that on net. Oh, I just tried to get him to hold on to it so I could change. Fuck. I was going for a change, and then they set me up the ice so well that I just, oh no, shit, I pressed sim button with 50 seconds left. Doesn't matter, though. We're going to walk out of here with a huge bud. Let's get it. We back, boys. The Bruins are back, all right? Let's go. We have momentum. We have a winning streak. That 7-3 win against Toronto really flipped our whole season around, really. Like, the way it was going. No, well, I wouldn't say our whole season. It flipped the momentum around, and we were just carrying that thing. So let's go, man. Love to see it. We're about we're over 30 games into the regular season now. So it's looking pretty darn good for the Bees, as we are still in second in the division. I think this is pretty much where we belong. I would like to make way here towards the top of the division, but it is what it is. And your boy is a beast, all right? That's going to be the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it, man. If you did, please hook your boy up and punch the like button in the face. Spam the hell out of it. Comment and subscribe. And I am going to be out this bitch. Peace.